Thick of things in the race for that final AFC wildcard spot.